This is how you solve Satan's lock. The trick to opening it is very sneaky. Lift this pendant, then you can turn it to open up the keyhole. When you stick the key inside, it will not unlock the lock. The key is what's known as a red herring. The trick to solving it is to close the pendant, then turn the lock upside down. Turn the pendant until the hole is closed, shake it, turn it on its side, and then you can open the lock. Now the tricky question, do you think you could relock it?